Nope. Aha, I dodged your stupid blowing up shit. Just a big circle, okay. This looks special. Maybe? Oh. Oh, it's a waypoint. Heck yeah. Speaking of, I'm gonna use that right now. I really need potions.
I knew the ancient.
Oops, you were telling a story. My bad. Oh, look, I could combine those three. Boop. Come back for that later. Okay. Thought there would have been something there. I went to the... I'm a dumb. It was a waypoint. No wonder it looked different. Where I came in, right? No, the explodey. Yeah, kill him. Yeah, before he explodes. Good job. I'll take it. Two exploders. Doesn't even matter. I try, but I can't do it. Can't kill them fast enough. They have so much light. Going after my friends. No, sir. What happened to the laughing, by the way? It suddenly stopped. No, no, no. Don't hit him. No, he's going after my friend. I see it. Everyone attack me. Killed my friend. Rude. Oh, I didn't have my maul up. Ooh, heavy gloves. What the fuck could this be? Probably nowhere near as good as the stuff I had. Freaking found in Act 2. I'm still salty about that. I'm never getting over
the
it.
The ancients have honored.
Dang it, why did I skip it? And they're like, why are you talking? Skip it. My bad. Sorry, dudes. Not trying to skip it.
You have proven yourself
there.
To these people.
I almost skipped
people.
It again.
They look to you as their warrior, their champion.
That's right, because I'm awesome. 12. That's a high chance to cast that bolt. 13 to attack rating. Nah, mine are way better. Snake friend. Tear off my spirit. Crap. My friends have been surrounded. Dude, my hit chance is garbage. I swear it's worse than this says it is. Damage is a little crazy low without him. Ow. Ha. Level 3. How many levels? Oh goodness. Big samurai bulls. That is a little goober. I was wondering what that was.
I am overburdened.
Where's all my... Ow. Good healing potions gone. Also, there it is. My ability was not working. Pretty charm. Maybe it's gonna be grand charms all of a sudden. Please don't tell me he's a lightning dude. That'd be a bit unfortunate. Dead end, of course. It's so gross. There's a laugh. Okay, so none of us died, but it laughed. Peruse my ID alt window. Is it just random? Or is it because I was going the right way? Oh, Throne of Destruction. Kill Bale's minions. Okay. It's gonna be hard, everything's super red. Whoa. So do I gotta kill them all? Is that what it's telling me? Oh, hello. That's a lot of little red balls coming at me. Take care of them first. Get out of here, get out of here. Oh gosh, go back in there. Can you get over here? Whoa, just insta give my dude. All right, bring him back out. Come on, buddy. You need to not get exploded like that. Eat all that stuff up. Get life. Counting on you. Gotta heal faster than that. Dead end? Okay. Is this just a small dungeon? It seems kind of small. Right now I'm out of stamina, that sucks. Stop shooting your little energy balls at me. Goodness gracious. Yes, finally super healing potion Alpha Helm. Alpha Helm. Cool. I'm gonna say, is it a wolf? I want that. Although there is a ring, so I'm gonna go over here and pick that up first. Holy trash. Damn introduced, whatever. Get my friend back. That's probably the way I need to go, but it does say kill his minions, so I'm gonna clear it out. Oh my gosh, man. Here's where I die. Oh, come on. Well, I dropped a thing. That's all I really care about. I can get back in there. I can pick up my life. I can go get my buddy back, which is good.
Besting the ancients in battle is a mighty feat indeed. I hope this means you're ready to battle Bale.
Yeah, I am. Okay. That's a lot of money. That's like half my monies, I think.
Good afternoon.
Let's get loaded up on some of these, which doesn't matter because I need to go back in here. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna pull out the oak one to give me a little bit more life before I go in and get my butt kicked. Where's my life? Where's my life? Where's my life? Oh, come on, man! Well, we're back in this stupid thing again.
Yes, warrior.
Yep, out of money. That's cool. I just need to get my body, which I did not see. Oof. All right, that area now sucks. Officially. Don't have enough money to get my friend back. How poor am I? What are the ones I don't want? Topaz and... I don't even remember. As in Sapphire, I think. Yep. Alright, let's sell those and hopefully it gives me some money.
At your service.
Not enough. Actually, just barely enough. But where's my friend? Hopefully I can just book it out of there and reset them. Cause that area is just gnarly. Question is, do I just want to go back in there like and go crazy? Or do I want to... I think I'm going to try to get out of there. We'll see, have to see how it goes though. Okay. Potions.